What should I make?
Is already over 4'7", especially given that you're only 4'6¾".
I'm not upset! Did you actually?
That's right. Just to make fun of you, I purposely made Hum 4'8" tall. Now go ahead and cry all you want.
Oh, you! This is so stupid!
You're only 4'6¾". Come on, join in, Hum.
Corey is shorter than me.
Oh, you won't get away with this! Not today!
Uh-oh, Corey's pissed. Let's go, Hum.
Yes, Grandmaster.
Come back here! You're not getting away from me!
All alone. This is kind of sad.
should I make? What traits do I want? What should I make?
Here.
Yeah, the only thing we might find here is this thing.
A mushroom? They seem to grow everywhere.
Doesn't look poisonous. Go on, take it.
You don't like mushrooms, right?
Nope, they don't taste good. They're just some fungusy thing.
That doesn't sound very appropriate coming from a chef.
Oh, please. There are other things that taste better. Mushrooms aren't the only ingredients out there.
I think mushrooms are pretty good.
Ode!
Ooh, here they come.
Moratexe!
Some energy?
Yeah!
Soraya!
What can I do?
Ore!
I get better? Please hit!
Eat that again! How's that?
Seems like Tiffany is sick, and the shop is closed.
Really? She is pretty frail. She works way too hard.
Her helplessness is one of the many things that I like about her.
Hey, that's inappropriate!
I know, but
I'm sure you've all thought about that before, too.
Taking care of Tiffany while she's sick in her bed.
You bastard! How dare you say such filth!
What? Your man is allowed to fantasize?
Aw, stop fighting! I'm worried about her. I should bring her some medicine later.
Progress. Huh. Looks like you filled the line. Keep it up.